How do you react when you face loss? In my short book, Coming Back to God When You Feel Empty, I tell my story of loss, and I did not react well. I yelled at God. That's why I love Naomi, patron saint of the grumpy. She was honest about her disappointment, and God blessed her anyway, just like God blessed grumpy Israel. God loves grumpy and bitter Christians. When you look closely, you can see the fingerprints of God all over Naomi's life, and maybe God's fingerprints are all over your life too.